All right, so day 22 of the road to 265. Today's push. I'm starting on Smith Machine bench. It's just flat bench, just with the Smith Machine. The actual machine I need, I need the barbell bench, but they're both taken. The two ones I usually do them on. So, just doing this for now. Just gonna do this for today. I'm wrapping up my wrists just because they've been feeling a little like they'll crack every now and then. Like, not like a bad crack, but like just how your neck will pop sometimes and you crack it. Like, but just doing it just to be safe. I usually don't use these, so we'll see how it goes. But this is your reminder to pray today. Or I challenge you to just try praying for 30 seconds. 30 seconds or a minute. Just to try it out. God has helped me in so many ways. I just want y'all to feel the same way. Have that same help that I have and that millions of other people have. But we have 6, 8, 10. We're gonna start with our set of 6 or our set of 10, one of the two, depending on how the weight feels. And yeah, chase those dreams you have today. Be great. Thank you guys for supporting these videos. Keep running them up. I give all glory to God. I've eaten 5 meals before this, so just gonna get into it. And yeah. Thank you guys for running up these videos. All glory goes to God. Chase those dreams. We'll do like one more warm up and then I'll go to the first working set. First set, going for 6. Set of 10. Last set. Best set. Ugh. Come on. Five, come on. Three by 10, incline. I'm not as fatigued as I usually am because I didn't do free weight. So I'm gonna go harder. Come on. Gotta lighten the weight. Only got like 8 reps. Supposed to get 10. Last one, come on. Drop set. Oof. Last one, come on. Another drop set. Bodyweight dips, 2x12, and then a drop set. Pretty much just me doing negatives because I don't have the machine like I do usually on the other side of this gym. But yeah, after this we got one set of triceps, and that's it. Chase those dreams you have. Don't let anybody else tell you otherwise. Let's get to this first set. Drop set after this. Come on. Come on, five more. Four. Come on, three. Last one, come on. Come on. ISO hold. Just do most muscle for like 30 seconds. Overshot. Just gonna master reps in my left arm. And then drop the weight probably. See how we feel. Last set, best set. Come on. Oh, Chop set. Come on. Last one, come on. Oh, fire, come on. I am done with the workout. She just dropped my phone, but the quick little Bible quote to end off the video. Today's is, come and see God's deeds, all awesome work on behalf of the children of men. So God's always doing miracles in your life. He's working miracles right now. He's sending blessings, breakthroughs, and miracles at different points in your life. Just trust him. He's always got a plan. But yeah, trust God, even when it's hard. Push yourself today with being closer to God. If you've never tried praying or even tried getting close with God, no hate, try it out. I've only been a follower of God for about a year, consistently praying, reading my Bible, and all the above. But just try it out. That's my challenge for you today. And also, chase those dreams you have. God gave you those dreams for a reason. He has created you with a purpose in mind, whether that be inspiring people like I want to do. I want to inspire millions. Obviously, that's a huge goal to be able to do, but I believe it is possible. And I believe I can do it as long as I have God on my side. All glory goes to Him for each and every single day I'm able to chase these dreams I have for bodybuilding and to be a pro bodybuilder in the future. I just hope I can inspire you guys to chase those dreams like God's put on my heart to chase my dreams that He gave me for bodybuilding professionally of one day. That's the goal. And to make a living off of bodybuilding and creating content for you guys to inspire, motivate, and share different things, share findings of mine, whether it be with the gospel, whether it be with life, whether it be with dieting, whether it be with just everyday life. I just want to be able to inspire, motivate y'all. And I hope you guys enjoy each and every single one of these videos because I feel like they do provide some value, whether it be just to one person. To that one person, if I can help them with their walk with God, or help them in the gym, help them with their anxiety, because I feel I do have a good understanding of being anxious a lot and having anxiety tendencies. But yeah, if I can just help someone in some way, shape, or form, that is a big win for God and both me, for both God and me. My bad for like slurring my words. I'm just so out of it. It's like, it's 10:16 at night, which is kind of early for when I finish, but I'm just ready to get cardio done and out of the gym. But yeah, but the best answer is to look to God. And I truly do believe that. I truly do believe He can help each and every single one of you who is watching this, whether it just be one person that just gets helped by this, or whether it be 1 million, 100, 10 people, whatever number it may be, God has always got something in mind for you. Whatever you're going through, He's always got a way to get you out. God always gives you a way to get out. God always gives you a way to get out the situation you are in. So if you're in one of those situations where you're not doing what you're supposed to, you're at the wrong place at the wrong time, He will give you a way out, but it's up to you if you want to choose it. Trust me, He's given me so many ways out to do on so many things, and whether I choose that way to get out or if I choose to stay in that sinful nature, it's like He gave you free will, so it's all on you. So these videos are not to push following God on you guys. I just want to share with you my path in bodybuilding. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. 225.8. I said it earlier, but I just forgot what I weighed. That was at 11:15 in the morning. I woke up really late today because I got out of the gym late last night. But yeah, that's how I'm looking. Yeah. Workout was really good. Some sets I couldn't really focus that much, but others I could really focus. So it's really all about consistency with for what I'm trying to do in bodybuilding. You can have these bad sets, these bad workouts, but if you can just pull them back in and pull your focus back into your workout if you're ever losing it, that's a great way to turn a workout around for the better. I'm speaking that from a lot of experience with that, because the past 2-3 months I've had so many horrible workouts, and I'm getting better at turning those bad sets, bad reps into good ones. But yeah, that is it for today. This is day number 22 of the Road to 265. Hope you guys enjoyed. I give all glory to God. If I can help someone with these videos, if I can inspire someone, and just for being able to chase your dreams each and every single day. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I love you guys. If you ever need any help, feel free to comment down below. Share this with a friend. I love you guys. God bless.